In this video, we will show distributive laws are equivalent to internal monoids in the monoidal categories of monad lifts and monad extensions of certain endomorphism categories. Recall that if S and T are monads on a category E, then a natural transformation, lambda, from TS to ST is a distributive law of T over S, if and only if, 1, lambda T eta S is equal to eta S T, and lambda eta S T is equal to S eta T. And 2, lambda t mu s is equal to mu s t, s lambda s, and lambda mu t s is equal to s mu t, t lambda. Now, a monoid in the endomorphism category of the monad t in monad lifts, and a monoid in the endomorphism category of the monad s in monad extensions, are nothing but internal monoids in the respective monoidal categories of their endomorphism categories. Precisely, a monoid in the endomorphism category of T in monad lifts is a triple, lambda s, mu s, eta s, where lambda s is a one morphism in monad lifts equipped with two morphisms in monad lifts mu s, called the multiplication from lambda s squared to lambda s, and eta s, called the unit from the identity to lambda s, such that the associative law and the unit law hold. In other words, the two following diagrams commute. Similarly, for a monoid in the endomorphism category of S in monad extensions is a triple, lambda t mu t eta t, where lambda t is a one morphism in monad extensions, equipped with two morphisms in monad extensions, mu t called the multiplication from lambda t squared to lambda t, and eta t called the unit from the identity to lambda t, such that the associative law and the unit law hold. Again, we note that these definitions are particular instances of the more general notion of a monoid internal to a monoidal category. Here, the monoidal categorical structures have composition as the tensor product and the identities as the unit objects. Now we are able to show the main result. 1, let T be a monad on E and S an endofunctor on E. Then for a natural transformation lambda from TS to ST, lambda S mu s eta s is a monoid in the endomorphism category of T in monad lifts, if and only if s is a monad on E and lambda is the distributive law of T over S. And 2, let S be a monad on E and T an endofunctor on the category E. Then for a natural transformation lambda from TS to ST, lambda T mu T eta T is a monoid in the endomorphism category of S in monad extensions, if and only if T is a monad on E and lambda is the distributive law of T over S. For the proof of 1, observe that the forgetful functor realizes S mu S eta S as a monad on E by taking the diagrams in 1, A, and B to the axioms for a monad on E. Then we have shown that lambda S is a one morphism in monad lifts if and only if the following equations hold, which correspond to half the axioms of a distributive law above. And we also have shown that mu s eta s are two morphisms in monad lifts if and only if the other two axioms for a distributive law hold. This then shows the equivalence in 1. For 2, we can make the following substitutions, where the forgetful functor for monad extensions realizes a monad T on E by taking the diagrams in 2, A, and B to the axioms for a monad on E. We have shown that lambda T is a one morphism in monad extensions if and only if the following equations hold, which are half the axioms for a distributive law. And similarly, mu T eta T are two morphisms in monad extensions if and only if the other two axioms for a distributive law hold. Therefore, the equivalence in 2 also holds, and that completes the proof.